Good morning, YouTube. Good morning, Facebook. Good morning, Instagram. Good morning, Twitter. Good morning, all you damn social media holics. Listen up. I need you to open your eyes. I need you to put some water in your face. Wash your face. Gurgle, brush, drink some coffee. It's time to talk. Ladies and gentlemen, there's a reason why my ass ain't on social media. And I'm going to explain why I ain't on social media. The reason why I ain't really on social media like that, you ain't seen my face, heard my mouth, is because I'm so sick and tired of the bullshit I hear out of people's mouth. The ignorance I hear out of people's mouth makes me want to just fucking vomit. Makes me want to just leave America. Makes me want to change over to the other fucking side. Why is it that grown damn men, grown damn women can't make a decision for their damn selves? Motherfuckers want to tell grown motherfuckers what the fuck to do to their own goddamn body. Listen, if a grown woman says, I don't want to get injected, she don't want to get injected. If a grown man don't want to get injected, he don't want to get injected. You got motherfuckers like Steve Nash. Yeah, Steve Nash, the damn coach of the damn New Jersey, Jersey Nets. I don't know what they fuck they're. I don't even watch basketball no more because of the ignorance. Steve Nash. How the hell are you going to tell a grown black man that he can't fucking think for his goddamn self, that he can't do research on a damn injection? What is wrong with you? He's a grown damn man. He can do what he want to do. He's paid. He's paid through y'all, but guess what? You don't think for the motherfucker. You don't think for him. He a grown damn man. Kyrie Irving is a grown man, and he can do the research. He can Google. He can do whatever he need to do on the injection. You are not his damn daddy. And that goes for the rest of y'all, too. Just because I don't get injected, don't mean I'm affecting your health. If you inject it, you should be good. Inject, inject, inject. I ain't gotta inject if I don't feel fucking safe. I don't feel safe to get injected. And other motherfuckers don't feel safe to get injected either, all right? We are scared. Some motherfuckers are scared of the injection. Maybe you're not scared of the injection, but other motherfuckers are. And we researching this injection, all right? We researching. Ladies and gentlemen, gentlemen only this time, gentlemen, what's wrong with you? Y'all are doing some real sensitive shit. The men are turning into sissies. Men, you are sissified. Y'all need to grab your damn nuts and grow another pair of nuts because the ones you got ain't working. We are letting too much shit slide. Too much shit just go. Motherfucking men are quick to go and say, believe all women. Women don't lie. So women ain't motherfucking, they ain't human. They ain't got a brain. Women lie. Don't believe no fucking body. You can't even believe your fucking self. So for you to fucking say believe all women, you are dumb as fuck. Women lie. Women lie just as much as men, maybe even more than men. Women lie. Women lie. Women do say shit that don't make sense and lie on shit that don't make sense. Just because a woman say she was raped, don't mean she was raped. Don't mean she was raped. Maybe she just regretted having sex with that motherfucker and now she wanna scream rape. Shit, some motherfuckers I had sex with, I feel bad for having sex with a motherfucker. Should I scream rape too? Oh my God, I stuck my dick in that shit. I was raped. It happens all the time. Sometimes we fucking feel ashamed of what the fuck we did in the bedroom. We feel ashamed of it. And then, goddamn, we feel ashamed of it. We gotta have something to say, you know what? It didn't really happen. I didn't do it. Somebody did it to me. No, motherfucker, you did it to yourself. You wasn't raped. You just feel bad that you fucking had your vagina open for another nigga that you ain't even like. And some niggas feel the same way. Some niggas be like, oh my God, why did I stick my dick in it? I'm gonna just scream rape. But motherfuckers don't scream rape. Men don't get raped, right? Men get raped too. We got a Me Too movement, and guess what? Us too, men too, get raped too. We get raped, but guess what? We get raped, guess what? We get looked that crazy. Like, motherfucker, it's a problem for a man to get raped. Listen, ladies and gentlemen, this shit's got to stop. Fellas, you got to stop this shit. You got to stop this silly shit. This is the shit. Stop saying that shit. Women don't lie. Women lie, motherfucker. Your mama lied to you. Your grandmama lied to you. These women lie. These women ain't going around telling you the truth all motherfucking day, all day long. You fucking stupid as shit believe that shit. Wake the fuck up. Then, hold up. I'm not done yet. Not done yet. Randy Moss. Listen. I'm so sick and tired of this motherfucking shit. All this racist. Listen. Every fucking thing in the world ain't fucking racist. Randy Moss, you motherfucker, you. You get on TV, you cry like a little girl. Cry. Because a motherfucker says something that you think is racist, motherfucker, just because a goddamn white man says a black man got big lips, don't mean that motherfucker's racist. Did he call him a nigga? Did he call him a nigger? Did motherfucker John Gruden call that black man a nigger? He did not. He said the motherfucker got lips like a motherfucking Michelin tire. That's what he said. How the fuck is that racist? Every fucking time a white person says something to a black person that seems just a little bit funny, it's racist. I'm so fucking sick and tired of it. Listen, we're the only motherfucking country that every time some shit go down, every time a motherfucking white person do some shit, it's fucking racist. Only fucking country where we're screaming racist, 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 Black Lives Matter, all fucking day, every day. You see other fucking countries doing that shit? No. We're the only motherfuckers. We got too many motherfucking rights. We got too many fucking rights. Too many. Some of that shit needs to stop. Some of this fucking free speech shit needs to stop. Out here screaming and hollering and crying and bitching. Listen. Black lives need to focus on black lives. We need to focus on our fucking community. We need to focus on our fucking children. We need to focus on ourselves. Maybe if we fucking police our fucking selves, maybe the fucking white man that you want to fucking cry racism to all motherfucking day, maybe this shit'll go away. What did I say? Maybe if you focus on your fucking own fucking shit, your home, your community, maybe that white man will not be so fucking racist after all. Ladies and gentlemen, we got to police our shit up. White people, hold up. Let me stop. Let me go to white people. White people. White men. White women. Y'all need to do a better fucking job and stand up for your fucking self. We're in this situation now because y'all letting us black people, black men, black women, stop and spit all on y'all motherfucking asses. When y'all gonna wake up? When are y'all gonna grow a pair of nuts? Ladies, when are y'all gonna grow a pair of grow a vagina? When you gonna grab your vagina? Fellas, when you gonna grab your penis? Grow a pair. Act like you have a pair. Don't let black people tell you racist. Don't let black people tell you that they're fucking don't got no power. Don't let them tell you that you got privilege. Motherfucker, there's more motherfucking poor white people than there are black people. So how in the fuck do they got privilege? How the fuck do white people got privilege when more motherfucking white people are poor than fucking black people? Get the fuck out of my face with that fucking shit. There's no fucking privilege. Everybody's going through the same fucking shit. White people, stop letting us do that shit to y'all. Stop letting us tell y'all got privilege. Stop. Stop. It don't make sense. Don't nobody this motherfucker got privilege. Unless you made it for yourself. Unless you went to work. unless you was raised in a fucking rich family, then yes, you got privilege. But if you're a fucking regular motherfucker working 9 to 5, you ain't got no privilege. According to fucking color. That's why I ain't on social media, because there's so much stupid dumb shit going on, so much dumb shit being said in the fucking atmosphere. I'm so fucking tired of it. I ain't got time to fucking address all this shit. All this shit. I don't want to see it. I don't want to hear it. But guess what? Even though I ain't on the social media shit, I still see it and hear it. Police your shit up. White people, black people, police your ass up. Then you got the LGBTIQ, whatever the fuck the rest of the symbol, the letters are. Want to keep spreading this nonsense to all of us. We know you exist. We see you. You don't got to fucking keep throwing it in our fucking face and try to spread it to our fucking children. Okay? Look, if our kids want to be gay, they can be gay without you. They don't need your help. And the school system want to teach them this shit too. They want to have motherfucking drag queens all up in the classroom singing and reading books to them and shit. All kinds of stupid shit. Listen, gay people, LGBTIQPLMNO, whatever the fuck your damn letters are, listen, we see you, we respect you, we don't need you to keep poisoning or trying to poison our children and trying to poison us. It's not going to work on us. Not strong black men like me and not strong black women that's out there. It's not going to work. If they want to be gay, they can be gay without your help. And I don't care about getting canceled because I'm already canceled. I cancel my own fucking self. Cancel culture. Critical race theory or whatever the fuck this shit is. Listen, school systems. You don't need to teach about all my fucking white privilege. You ain't gotta teach about black history. Look, the black kids know they black. The white kids know they white. They have enough motherfuckers telling them, God damn it, the white kids have enough motherfuckers telling them they got privilege. When they don't got none. Billy ain't got no privilege. Jaquan ain't got no privilege. Becky ain't got no privilege. Tasha ain't got no privilege. None of them kids got privilege. They all grow up and say they're in the same fucking school together. So how the fuck is one of them got privilege? Explain to me, teachers, how the fuck do one of the kids got privilege when they both in the same classroom doing the same fucking work together? How the fuck did they got privilege? I'm hot. My head hurts. I'm thinking about relocating. If this shit don't change, I'm relocating like a motherfucker. I am taking my ass somewhere peaceful. I don't know where the fuck it is. My mother will find a fucking island. My own fucking piece of island and fucking live with that bitch, eat coconuts and bananas all fucking day and fish in the motherfucking water like fucking Tarzan. This shit's stupid, ladies and gentlemen. Wake the fuck up. Listen, let's get on this too. Y'all's president, Mr. Joe Biden. Are you paying attention to what he's doing? Are you paying attention? You voted for him. Because Orange Man was bad. But now you got this old motherfucking here with a Sadiddy black woman. She's Sadiddy. She ain't even doing shit. She been on vacation and doing movies. All kind of shit. She on Nickelodeon. All types of shit. She ain't doing nothing. Joe ain't doing shit. Joe ain't even in the fucking White House. Joe ain't even in the White House. Joe is on motherfucking vacation. He fucking riding bikes, eating ice cream. That motherfucker ain't doing shit. But Orange Man bad for trying to work. This motherfucker ain't did shit. Not a goddamn thing. Orange Man was bad. But guess what? This motherfucker is worse. Orange Man bad, but this motherfucker y'all got is worse. Joe Biden is worse. And guess what? Guess what? I'm going to say it again. His ass cheated. I said it, yeah. Ooh, cast me. He cheated. And guess what? Kamala just is dumb. Did she say Joe Biden was racist? Did she call that motherfucker racist? How the fuck you gonna call a motherfucker racist and then go work for a racist motherfucker? Wake the fuck up, people. Police yourself. Do some research. It's okay to research. research, ladies and gentlemen. Shit ain't gonna get better till you research. Stop letting CNN, Colored News Network, tell you what the fuck to do. I'm talking to black people. And some of y'all white people watch CNN too. Some of y'all watch that CNN shit too. Some of y'all watch it. Don't watch news at all. Just Google search the news. Don't watch CNN. Don't watch Fox. Don't watch none of that shit. Google search your shit. You want to find out what's going on in the world? Google search. Fuck the news. The news ain't nothing but the devil. Fuck all of them. Leave them news stations alone. Leave them alone, ladies and gentlemen. Leave them alone. Ladies and gentlemen, do your research. There's nothing wrong with doing research. And there's nothing wrong with thinking for yourself. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm out of this motherfucker. Good night.